The woman who first told deputies she was happy her neighbor's dog was stolen is now the suspected pet thief. Good evening, I'm Sion Rhodes. Volusia County deputies say 75-year-old Celeste Nee stole Dumpling the dog because she didn't think her neighbor was taking good care of it. WESH 2's Stephanie Culp live tonight at the Spruce Creek fly-in near Port Orange, and Stephanie spoke to the owner who now has his golden retriever back.
Yes, Sion, he is certainly very happy to have his dog back. Deputies say it was his neighbor who took the dog and gave it to another family.
She came over and started licking us and, you know, couldn't get close enough to us, and you could tell she was happy. So were we.
6 days after she disappeared, Wayne Dreyer and his beloved Dumpling were reunited. Deputies say she turned up at the Flagler Humane Society, not because she was lost, but because she was stolen.
A family pet that means so much, whether it's our pet or whoever's pet it is, that there's other ways to resolve issues.
Investigators say 75-year-old Celeste Nee thought the dog was left outside too often. Deputies believe she first sent a letter to the Dreyers accusing them of abusing Dumpling.
We just choose to let her run in the yard as opposed to being in a room laying down all day long.
A few weeks after the letter, Dumpling disappeared, her collar found at the end of the driveway. Deputies say Nee took the dog and met a woman in a Walmart parking lot where she handed the dog over to a new family. The new owners, though, saw the news coverage on Dumpling and took her to the Flagler Humane Society. The couple fessed up. Nee had given them the dog.
If you commit a crime, well, there's a penalty, and that should be enforced.
And Celeste Nee is facing 3 different charges tonight. Deputies are not releasing surveillance video from the Walmart parking lot. They do say that another woman was with Nee. They're still questioning her as to her involvement. Reporting live tonight in Port Orange, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News on CW18.